and the Missouri Foxtrotter, which I can't remember what that's like, up in the 50s or 60s, I think. For a long time, I was riding an American Paint, which the top speed isn't as good, but